The winner of the 2018 Rookie Business of the Year Award goes to Beltran's Meat Market.
Like you see the name, Meat Market is the first part, and we have the grill, the restaurant part. But we're going to talk about our meats right now. We got all the way from beef, pork, chicken. We have fish, all the seafoods. Also, we carried all kind of cheese and other marinades, easy to cook, easy to carry, you know. We have our chicken fajitas, beef fajitas. We have arrachera, that's the flat meat. And that one is, that's our best seller right now.
When we first opened, we only had the meat market, and that was our, you know, bread and butter. That's what we were selling, and that was doing well. And then we decided to go ahead and add in the grill part, because who can offer more fresh food cooked than us? Because we just go over to the meat market and bring it over. So it's always offering fresh and cooked from scratch food.
It's been a year and a half, December 2016. And it takes a while, it takes like 3 or 4 months. We have a lot of experience in opening the business.
There's always challenges when you start a new business. One of the biggest things is making sure that you are very prepared, and you can do a great business plan and you'll still find things that you didn't count on. So the working capital is very important, that you have that extra money set aside to get you started for those first few months.
Thanks to God and the all my customers has been doing great. We're growing and growing, and thanks to all my employers. You know, I have a great employers, you know, and thanks to my family. We're working hard with up and down, but we're here, and I think we're going up every day.
One of the reasons we decided to go with North Glen was because of the location. This location is just very busy intersection right at 120th and Washington. So that was our first reason for picking North Glen. And then we went in and talked to Debbie at the city and decided that this definitely was the city we wanted to be in, because they had quite a few incentives and grants, different things that were available to us in the city of North Glen that weren't available in other cities.